So Florian, what is Oxidize? It's a washing detergent.
Hello, I'm Till from KDAB. I'm here with Florian Gilcher from Ferris Systems. Our two companies are hosting Oxidize, which is the Applied Rust Conference in Berlin.
So Florian, what is Oxidize?
So Oxidize is the conference for Applied Rust. We came up with it because we saw that gap in the Rust ecosystem, in the Rust conference ecosystem, to have a conference that is less about language details, but more about how people use Rust out there in the wild. And particularly, the best way to do this is to talk very specifically about the projects that you have done within a professional context. So it started as we back then called it, the Conference for Industrial Rust, and had quite a lot of speakers speaking about how Rust is being used in, for example, quantum computing, how Rust is being used in container tracking, or at automotive companies to build small communication frameworks that speak between components of the car. And yeah, that's our focus. A little bit away from the language and more into its usage.
So would it be fair to say it's about working with Rust rather than working on Rust?
Yes. So Till, what is KDAB getting out of being part of Oxidize?
Well, we see Rust adoption increasing across the industries that we're in. And for us, it's really exciting to hear practitioners who have, you know, real world experience with Rust tell us and the rest of the audience about those experiences, because it helps us guide people and help them along their way as they embrace Rust for their different applications. And it's just always fun to meet people who are excited about new technologies and are using it in their projects already. What has Oxidize been like in the past?
So past Oxidizes have turned out to be very good meeting spots, both with a good combination of talks, workshops, but also like the in-between hallway sessions. And for a lot of people, it has been a spot where they figured out that they're not just alone in doing very big heavy hitter projects in Rust, but that there's other people around it, a lot of other companies that do something on a similar scale. So it has been a good spot to observe what's actually going on in the actual professional development in all kinds of industries. Till, you've been there last year. What did you observe in attendance?
I was actually surprised because Rust is a fairly new technology. And so you would expect, you know, smaller companies, maybe startups, to embrace it because it's a little bit less, you know, well-worn. But there were actually quite a lot of companies from very traditional industries who are using it. A lot of them have high reliability, high quality and safety requirements. So Rust is a natural fit there. So it was actually a pretty wide mix of people from all kinds of different industries, regulated, non-regulated, small companies, big companies, and that was a very, very broad mix there. How's Oxidize different from other Rust events?
Oxidize is different through its classical industrial focus with a touch of how Rust-wide. And the reason why I observed this, I did co-found one of the big Rust community conferences, Rustfest. And one thing we figured out is that the focus of the community-based events is quite a different one from something where people try to get information about actual usage. So we started a deliberate second event, not as a competitor, but to fill that gap. And one of the reasons was that we were seeing so many things going on at our client spaces. Well, we wanted to encourage them to be a little bit more public about it, to talk about their Rust usage, to get feedback, but also bring that into industries that are usually not to be found at the community events. So it is an extension of the range of Rust events, particularly towards industry and mid-level management, like where you can talk about the mechanics of adopting Rust, like the structural ways and how to do this, while the community events are very much for people who are already in the in-group. Who do you recommend sending to Oxidize?
It is primarily a technical event. The talks are fairly deeply technical. But I mean, many people in management, like actually both of us, are sort of recovering programmers. So if you have a good technical understanding, even if you're not in a sort of an active programmer, I think you would benefit quite a bit just from hearing the experiences and the challenges in projects. But it is primarily a technical event. So definitely some technical background is helpful. What sort of presentations are we looking for?
So we're looking for presentations that are very much focused on the thing you are doing at your desk day by day. And that is sometimes a little bit weird to people who submit. And so we do a lot of encouragement to our submitters on, do talk more about your project. Talk about it pretty much. What are you doing day by day? How has Rust benefited you? What were the problems that you found? Like, this is not, it's not an advertising event. It's a technical exchange event. And this is sometimes a little bit of an effort for speakers to actually figure out, like, what is the technical core of my project? How can I transfer that to the audience quickly, while also making sure that there's something in it that people can take away and start using on Monday? That's usually how I grade my talks during the reviews. Is there something in it that is immediately usable and applicable? See, Oxidize will happen on September 16th to 18th in Berlin.
Well, we'll hope to see you all at Oxidize. If you have any questions about, please feel free to reach out to either of us through the YouTube comments or through some other way. And we'll see you in Berlin.
You can find all the information about the conference at oxidizeconf.com, where you will also find tickets. And any questions, please send us an email. We'd be happy to answer them.